Coach Karen Ferguson-Dayes, minutes after a 1-0 loss to number 8 ranked Virginia. Coach, thoughts and impressions on this game tonight?
Yeah, what I just told the players is certainly there are no moral victories, but I think tonight we were really, really good on the soccer field. So we might have lost on the scoreboard, but I think we took some giant steps forward as far as our performance.
To play this close with a team like that is one of the great relations. That'll be an encouraging thing, I think, for you to go forward with the season.
Yeah, I mean, it's hard to feel that now because the loss stings, but there's a lot about that game that we can feel very good about. Thought we were outstanding on the ball in possession. Thought we did a really good job being proactive. One shot in the first half, and you know, great teams only need one shot, and obviously that was the game winner.
Their goal came early in the contest. There's that process of trying to come back from something like that. At halftime, you're still down 1-0. What did you say to the players at halftime?
Yeah, no, I mean, we don't worry about the score at that point. Obviously, we feel like we just continue to perform. It's always about the process. It's always about the performance, and I think they felt good. It was almost the goal, you know, was... It's tough, for sure, to feel like you can't come back from that, but I didn't feel that in the locker room. I feel like they thought, hey, we're playing really well. We can get this, we can score a goal, we can come back. So their belief was high, and I thought, again, our performance was good on both sides of the ball. It's a very, very good team.
You're being one of the better teams in the nation. As you get ready for your Sunday contest, a very big senior day, a lot of things going on. What are some of the things you'll take out of this contest to get ready for Sunday?
I think the speed of play in which we played at tonight, we have to play that fast. Our thought process was good, our possession was good, and we've got to be able to carry that over into Sunday. Sunday special, we've got two great seniors, you know, Gabby Vincent and Kennedy Carbon, and Gabby Vincent for 4 years, nobody means more to this team than Gabby Vincent. So obviously we'll celebrate both of them. But Gabby being here for 4 years and really giving her heart and soul to this team, I'm sure you'll be able to perform for them.
There won't be many dry eyes in the stands and lit on Sunday.
I'm sure not.
Karen Ferguson-Dayes, thank you so very much, Coach.